10X Superoxalloy is produced from the byproduct of mineral wool insulation, making it the industry's most safety-tested abrasive material. No other blasting abrasive has achieved 10X Superoxalloy's validated high level of safety for people, air, water, and wildlife. That's right, none. In fact, tens of millions of dollars were invested in long-term human and animal exposure studies to directly measure whether mineral wool dust is toxic or causes cancer. The International Agency for Research on Cancer reviewed this massive body of research in 2001 and removed mineral wool from lists of possible human carcinogens worldwide. The studies proved that mineral wool dust is actually biosoluble in the lungs and is quickly cleared with no permanent harm. Superoxalloy abrasives are the same material as mineral wool, just in a particle form that is even more easily cleared from the lungs than fiber. Let's take a closer look at the three D's of lung toxicity. The first is the dose. This refers to how much exposure workers could face. Dust exposure is extremely low with superoxalloy abrasives because of their high impact strength. Far fewer particles shatter into dust when blasting compared to other abrasives. Next up is dimension, or how particle sizes and shapes affect toxicity. Our upper lungs filter out most inhaled dust. The smallest particles that reach the deep lung are removed by mobile guardians called macrophage cells. Chronic lung diseases and cancer develop when those particles damage the macrophage cells and stay in the lungs. Thankfully, mineral wool dusts dissolve in macrophage cells without harming them and are quickly removed like any other non-toxic dust particle. Finally, we get to duration. How long do the dust particles stay in the lungs? Durable dusts like asbestos and crystalline silica are toxic to macrophage cells and stay in the lungs, which leads to long-term damage and even cancer. You can breathe a sigh of relief with superoxalloy dust because it is proven to dissolve and be cleared without causing harm. So what does this all mean for you? Simply put, it means everything. Nothing is more important than your safety. If you happen to be exposed to superoxalloy dust, you can take comfort that your lungs can handle it the same way that they handle the billions of non-toxic dust particles that we inhale every day. Contact 10X Engineered Materials today to learn more.